This is Mickey3193 again, and this is just a quick video to show you where I'm at with some of my customs. Currently I'm working on converting this bone shaker, crossing it with a rat rod. Got back end of the rat rod there. Still a long way off being done. There's your body. A lot of the work's been trying to fit these off of my stone. They come off these ones, but they've got quite a big wide axle, so I see quite a lot of trimming on this part. Likewise on the back to widen up this. Put a little notch in there to hold it. It should sit nice and low when it's done. The only issue is going to be, I think, at the moment is getting it all to hold together. Besides that, got just a bit of a bone shaker. Just gonna get the glow in the dark treatment. Whole pile over here waiting to be done. We've got a proper wheelie sat here. Let's just chop the back end off. I'm gonna convert this back into three wheeler. Should be able to get a hole into there and get a little single wheel in. Get over here. See, it's starting to look like a proper work area again now. All messy. A whole bunch of inner parts there for various stuff. And then one of the ones that have been sprayed up. Got a 6-2 Chevron there, it's got its corner dark paint on it. The purple Daytona. And a whole bunch of us. But to be honest, that's at the moment, that's it. We've got a Datsun, just gonna straight black this one. Maybe do a bit of silver detail work on it. Yeah. That's it, I'll keep putting pictures up on Instagram and get some more videos done. Thanks for watching.